Hey, welcome to Trailer Trash Games. I'm Trailer Trash, and today we are going to get some theme deck event gameplay going with none other than Luminous Frost, my favorite theme deck at the moment. So, before we get into that, as always, I will be running no game music, and instead I will be running a custom playlist using a royalty-free playlist and songs, which you can all find in the description down below. You know the drill, as usual. Nothing changed there. Hopefully I'll be able to find some more songs in the genre to add to it. It's called New Retro Synthwave, but I don't know, it's a bit hard. I don't want to just mix up random genres together. It'll be a bit weird, won't it? I don't know. Anyway, let's get into it. Alright, so switching over events. I'm pretty sure events still are for tickets for theme. I probably should have checked. Yes, they are. So let's join Luminous Frost. Hopefully I can find it. I've gone too far. I don't know why I always find it so difficult to... There we go. Find. And we found it in time. Before the event filled up. Hell yeah. I like this matchup. I think we're up against an old deck. Would you like? Yes, I would like to go first. Oh no, we're up against straight up Ocean's Core. I thought they used a different box. Okay. Ocean's Core is probably my least favorite deck. It's so bad. If it's the one I'm thinking it is, but I don't recognize the box. Unless maybe the update has changed it so that there are all these small boxes now. Maybe? I don't know. Alright. Ocean's Core. Pretty sure there's no snipers. Done. Yeah, I think we're up against Ocean's Core. I'm pretty surprised about that, to be honest. Wishful Baton. What's that attack do? Yeah, nothing. Should we go timer? Yeah. We'll go timer. So, shit. Alright, so we're gonna definitely go Alolan, because I think this could be a quick game, and we'll get Kingdra. Now, we can't evolve yet, because it's first turn. We can just retreat until I do that. Oh, we won't retreat, I mean, we'll just end turn. Which you can all see. Alright, so the deck we're up against, the main threats aren't anywhere I can see. This one evolves, to get rid of professors. This guy evolves into a reasonable card, but the ability is basically to get more energy, so it's not super crazy amazing. And it requires, I think, 3 energy, the evolved version of this, to do anything. So, and only 30 energy is pretty ridiculous. What else? Don't think there's a Kingdra in this deck. And Vulpix, I believe, has no options whatsoever. Can't do shit. So, we're actually not going to evolve. Because we can't do our own... we don't have the energy to pull off an attack, but we can... just icy snow, get the kill, and move on to their next Pokemon. See what we get. Energy, nice. We need that. So yeah, I'm quite surprised to be seeing this deck out and about. Alright, so this is annoying. Can we flip out? I think we'll just go. Uh, So we are gonna retreat, bring him back out, and it's kind of crazy that Vulpix is doing all the heavy lifting here. It doesn't happen very often, and by by that I mean never. Yeah, like I said, it's an interesting choice our opponent made by going this deck. All right. Now we can switch out, but we still don't. We don't need to. What we need is an energy. Oh, we get it. And that's it. Absolutely destroyed. Like, you couldn't even. That's like not fair. That's how bad they were beat in that matchup. Wow. How come everybody's. Wow. We took. At 4 minutes, we were the longest match. Oh no, wait, what? I thought that message was saying the next match begins soon. I guess not. Okay, that makes more sense. Because I was like, how is our match the longest out of all these matches going on? But it's not the case. Alright. I don't think I have any packs to open while we wait, so chances are... I think we only have the... those packs, and I'll wait until I get enough to do a 20 pack opening, but unfortunately we don't have any of the older sets to open while we wait, so I guess I'm gonna have to do some post editing and magic, so I will see you guys in the future. Alright, we back! Man, that took ages. That took so long. Yes, I want to go first. Actually, I guess Bruxas could be a problem if they start with that. Oh no! Sucks. Oh wow, we got a pretty good start. Done. Alright, so I'm not going to even attack until I can go in for a big hit. Yeah, so I'm going to wait. Draw some cards. Oh no. It would have been awesome if we could have used him. Bummer. Also, Lycanroc's ability would have been 100. We would have killed it, but Lycanroc from Rocksteady, the sort of counterpart to Luminous Frost. Alright, so we got options. think I'll probably switch out to Kingdra, to be honest. Oh, wow. That is perfect. We're not going to do the draw. We are going to stagger. We're going to snipe Garrett Abraxas. They get okay, that's their guy. It's their guy. Probably going to go Bruxus as well, I think. Yep. And we are going to put some energy. I think we're going to hold off dropping Professor. So I think he'll come in handy. Discard an energy. Try and get rid of Kingdra before it becomes a threat. Professor can get us that kill, which is sweet. Let's do that. Get our discard. Yep. Oh, I had weakness. Oops. And we'll probably, I think we'll go on there just in case he can evolve it to Kingdra. And they conceded in an event as well. That doesn't deserve the conceded screen. I don't know what else does. We just destroyed our opponent in that one. And it was a mirror match too, so that was pretty cool. Alright, so we had this message last time, but I clicked it. What? Why would it even send us that? Next round starting in 1,000+ seconds. That requires too much maths. Alright. Don't have any fairy energy decks. Don't really have any dark decks. So we're going Leaf. Alright, so we made it to round two. We didn't get a pack, did we, as a reward? We did. So we'd be opening it. Let's see what we get. What's in Fates Collide? I have no idea. It's all being rotated out, I think, anyway, so. Boom. Nope. Boom. Nope. Probably not. Put a basic Pokemon from your opponent's discard pile onto their bench, then put 3 damage counters on that Pokemon. Oh, dude, that'd be so awesome for using against decks again that have Magikarp. So basically Gyarados decks, that'd be crazy. Your opponent switches his or active Pokemon, or his or her active Pokemon, with one of their benched. So that's just like a complete troll card. Done. Alright. So let's head back over to the event screen. And wait it out again. God damn. Okay, we back for the final, and we're up against our counterpart, Rocksteady. I like our chances. Not gonna lie, I like our chances. Though it should be a decent match. Proxus in the house. Great start. All right. Okay, I can live with that. Let's drop you. Let's drop you. Let's drop you. And we're good. So that will at least have Searing Flame set up. That's not great. So you go for Lycanroc. He does. Or she does. Her avatar is a girl. Alright. Professor, can they attack? Yeah, they can attack, but it's not going to do any damage. Can drop on you, and we can confuse, even though they're gonna evolve. Question is, do they evolve now? It's not cool. Meowstic, problem. Problem card, for sure. 90. Can do 80. Sand True. Get the kill, which was more than I was expecting. Do some damage to the bench. Meowstic can't kill us in one shot. So I'm liking our position. I am liking our position at the moment. Let's see what they got. So they're going for that, but that is, oh no, okay, 3 card. Yeah, like it's what I would do. Who are we gonna put on? There's no one there. So let's see what we get in our... Nice. So we'll get Kingdra and Sandslash. Get our extra card. Professor. Would be pretty sweet. Wouldn't kill him. Kill them outright, but it'd be sweet. We're not gonna put any energy down. Huh. We could. I thought maybe Gnash Teeth, but don't think it really matters. They still can't one-shot us. Got no energy on the bench. Not looking good for them. At all, really. Because we got at least one card set up. Yeah, there's still a turn away or two of being able to set up anything. Escape rope doesn't help us at all. Good thing is, if they put up a crappy card to block us, it's the same type as our guy, so it's going to do some damage. Alright, so they can do some damage. They got 30 coming our way. Awesome, we can set up Kingdra, or Horsey first, should I say. Which is going to put us in a very good position. Not that we weren't in a very good position to start with. Alright, so let's get Horsey. And start building him up. Synchronoise. Amazing. Look at that. 120 damage. Like 60, and then spread onto those. In theme deck, this card is badass. I'm not going to pretend it's good in standard, because it probably isn't, but in theme deck, Bruxas is the shit. Done. Drop it on you. Done. And this is just why Wishful Baton is OP. It is so good. It's like, oh, you didn't have anything else set up? Actually, I kind of did. Alright. Throw another energy on there. We could revive, but I don't think we need to. It's a bit lazy, but should be good. I'm trying to think for our opponent's sake, and they're not in a good spot, and they concede, which always surprises me in events. There's the conceder screen. I think we just won tickets as a reward, but it always surprises me when people concede in events. So what's the point? Alright. Mainly because you want to get, like, that win. Alright. We didn't care. Oh, we got the two Burning Shadows packs, which is amazing. And we got one extra that's not Burning Shadows, so we'll be opening that bad boy up. I guess what I was trying to say with the conceding is that why it surprises me is because you kind of want to fight to the very end in an event to see if you can pull out that victory. Just giving up kind of, yeah. But having, man, my command of words at the moment is terrible. But I have to admit that they were in a shit position. I don't think they could have won. There was like a pretty much 0% chance. So I guess that makes sense. Anyway, all right, let's go and open this last pack. And it is a Primal Clash, which is what I believe our first opponent was using, a set from Primal Clash. Yeah, it looks like it, because it has all these shitty three-quarter arts. I don't know. What's a... Yeah, shit. I was going to read it, then I thought, no, shit. Wonder if we'll get anything. Oh, we do. Kyogre EX. Water Pulse 30 damage. A Pokemon is now asleep. 2 energy. 4 energy. A bit rough, but one's a double colorless, so that's not too bad. It's effectively 3. 140 damage. Return 2 water energy attached to this Pokemon to your hand. That kind of sucks a lot. That's terrible. I guess, yeah, back in the day it must have been badass. 140 damage. But yeah, that's nothing to get excited about. So it's nothing lost in rotation. Okay, cool. So building up these guys for some future pack openings. Still a whiles off, but hey, you never know. It could be just around the corner. Alright, thanks for tuning in for this event. We got a victory. Came first. Always good. And I've got another like 42 tickets. So I'm probably going to be hitting this pretty hard, trying to get some more packs, especially for Burning Shadows. It would actually be really amazing if I won all 10 I can afford at the moment, because then I'd be able to do another pack opening. But let's face it, that's a long shot. 10 for 10. Coming first in events. That's crazy, trailer. That's crazy. All right. Catch you guys later. Thanks for tuning in. And all, like always, thumbs up. Rate the video. Comment down below and subscribe. All right. Later.